Welcome back. You're watching Republic TV, and here's a quick EBIX cash alert that we are getting at this point. BJP MP Ram Swaroop has been found dead at his Delhi residence under mysterious circumstances. The body has been taken to the Ram Manohar Lohia Hospital for post-mortem. The BJP has cancelled its parliamentary meeting that's scheduled for this morning following the death of its party MP. Let me go across to Abhishek, who's reporting on this. Abhishek, give us more details of what we are now understanding in this particular case.
Nupur, you know, details are as yet sketchy. The basic facts are that the member of parliament from Mandi in Himachal Pradesh was found dead in his North Avenue residence in Delhi. Remember, parliament is in session, so all the members are here in Delhi to be part of it. Today, in fact, crucially, there was a three-line whip from the party because the budget has to be passed. Apart from this, as we don't have any other details. I mean, police is investigating. We as yet don't know whether there was a suicide note. The source-based information is that it seems to be a case of suicide. The MP's body has been sent for post-mortem. Mm. The party, the BJP, has cancelled most of its events, party events that were there today in Delhi. He was second term MP. 2014 in the first Modi wave, he had won from Mandi and retained the seat in 2019. The family is supposed to have been with him, and other details are as yet awaited.
All right, Abhishek Kapoor, thank you very much for joining us this morning on that.